Today we're going to learn different types of triangles. So look at the three triangles on the blackboard. Do you guys find any similarities among them? So talk to your neighbors and talk about what similarities you find among them. Let's start talk.
We all have like sides, right?
Three sides.
Three sides.
Yeah. And three points. L points.
What are they called?
I don't know. Vertices?
Yeah.
Vertices.
Three vertices too.
Yes. So now anyone want to share his or her answer with us? Kakami.
Well, we talked about how there are three sides to each triangle, and then also like three, I think vertices is what we learned last class.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, three vertices on each triangle.
Yes, you're already right. So we can see these are all triangles that we learned from last class. But we can also see that these are really different, like different names and different features and shapes. So let's start from this side, very right, which is our left triangle. This is called isosceles. And we can say it's very distinctive, as in like it has really long sides on side A and side B. So do you guys want to guess the relationship between side A and side B?
Didn't you teach us that when you have these dashes on the lines, it means that they're the same?
Yes, Sarah is super right. They're the same. So we're going to remember for isosceles. Side A equals to side B. And as we learned from last class, each angle corresponds to the side which is opposite to the angle. So we can see angle B, capital B equals to angle capital A. So in order to remember isosceles, we have to make a gesture for it. So anyone want to do a gesture for isosceles?
Like that?
Yes. You guys are both all right, so we can use this as a gesture for isosceles. So now it's time for the triangle in the middle. It's called a right angle triangle. And does anybody know why it's called a right angle triangle?
Because there's a right angle.
Yes, because then it's right. Because here's a right angle triangle, we call it a right angle triangle. It's super easy to remember. And anybody want to make a gesture for a right angle triangle? Let's be creative.
Oh.
Yes, like this. Yes, it's super easy to remember. So anytime we see kind of this angle, we can be like, this is the same as the gesture we do for a right angle triangle. So this is a right angle triangle. Now it's time for this triangle. Anyone find any interesting thing about this triangle called equilateral? Yes, Akami.
They're all the same.
Yes, they're all the same. So A equals to B. We'll see. So how about the angles within them?
They have to be the same too.
Yeah.
Yes, that is right. So angle A equals to angle B equals to angle C. And that's why it's called equilateral, because they're all the same. So now you have to remember all the names. That's right after me. This one is called isosceles.
Isosceles.
Isosceles. That's the gesture together. Isosceles.
Isosceles.
Yes. So the one in the middle is called right angle triangle.
Right angle triangle.
That's the gestures for right angle triangle. Right angle triangle.
Right angle triangle.
How about this triangle? It's called equilateral. That's the gesture.
Equilateral.
Yes. Equilateral. Like this. Equilateral. It's all the same. So the best thing is easy to remember them.
Kind of difficult, especially
as
names.
Yeah.
Names are kind of confusing.
So I have a song for our class to remember this three triangles. So I'll sing it first and we're gonna sing it together once. Equilateral all the same, right angle triangle very straight. Isosceles has twin sides, all the triangles have a name. If you memorize